Mr. Speaker, people are scared. The second wave of COVID-19 is ravaging communities. Nowhere is this more the case than in Indigenous communities. Shamattawa in Manitoba has a test positivity rate of 50%. Now is the time for leadership. I commend the many First Nations, Métis, and Inuit leaders. I acknowledge the engagement of the federal ministers, but things are getting worse by the hour. We need a decisive response. Cruelly, just as there is hope with the vaccine, we are seeing a shocking abdication of leadership by the Premier of Manitoba. Indigenous people in this country should be amongst the first to receive the vaccine. He has made divisive statements. He refuses to acknowledge that First Nations people in Manitoba are Manitobans. He's refused to commit to providing the vaccines they need and deserve. My message to the Premier is this is no time for division. My message to the Prime Minister is it's time to act decisively on behalf of First Nations to make sure they are not the targets of this divisive agenda. Lives are at stake.